Also, one thing I'm hyped about, I know, excuse me, the desk a little messy, we just moved in today. Oh, yes, sir. Xbox Series X is secured. But yeah, we're back. Room looks a lot cleaner. We have a new roommate moving in as well, so that's going to be fun. I got my Dave Chappelle poster, I got my flag, I got my beautiful self as well. What's up, everybody? We are back in college, and I'm cut right to the chase. Today's vlog is action-packed. You guys are really gonna like it. Finally getting a volleyball vlog, and we just have a big day ahead of us. See behind the scenes of pretty much everything, and you're really gonna enjoy it. Right now, it is Saturday, so I'm about to go to sleep, but I wanna get this intro out, cause, you know, I just don't wanna cut to the chase. So, with that being said, let's get to the video. Buddy, we just woke up. It's the next day. As you can see, I got my Chiefs jersey on. I'm joined here. Alex Minnelli is back. What's Nate up? Unsecure is back. Riley is back. Oh shit! Didn't get the gang is almost all back. We're going to brunch. I'm gonna eat the shit out of some eggs. It's breakfast time. Nate, score prediction for the Chiefs Browns game. Awesome. We got Hunter right here. We got Ted. We got Minnelli. We got Landon. We got Matt. Matt. You're a football guy. What's your score prediction? So we're enjoying our breakfast, and I'm hyped, but first we got to practice. Oh my God. Wait for it. Hello.
Parker. Parker can do that. Parker just drove by us.
I thought it was Kyle, too.
No, he looked cracked out previous.
Yeah, whole thing's been destroyed the whole time. There you go, we got Matt. What number are you? Where's your jersey?
What? Oh, I'm 18.
Where's your jersey, though?
I'm 18.
Hi.
Hey, how are we looking?
Like the same as everyone else.
I'm excited to practice with you guys on Wednesday.
Alex Minnelli.
We got our
showers over here as well, and our bathrooms. I wouldn't go in the showers. Where's Ted? We got Ted.
The problem is he still doesn't hit me. So.
Oh, that's Sam. Ted, we miss you. We miss you, Sam.
Yeah, what the fuck
we miss you, Sam.
Yeah, you always hit it the Saturday, Monday usually.
Yeah, notice how the freshmen have just much better name tags.
I'm always on Monday's team.
Well, if I'm on Nick's team, I'm hitting ball.
It's a great day to be playing some volleyball. Let's get it. As you can see, all the freshmen are out here. Because the freshmen, you go ahead, show the freshmen. Because we understand the importance of practice
left.
And what it means to be a volleyball player. Baby, we took a trip, now we on your block and it's like a ghost town. Baby, where did these be at when they said they're doing all this and all that? Tired of beefing you bums, you can't even pay me enough to react. Been waking up in the crib and sometimes I don't even know where I'm at. Please don't pay that songs in this party, I can't even listen to that. Anytime that I run into somebody, it must be a victory lap, ayy. Shawty come sit on my lap, ayy. They saying Drizzy just snap. This in between us is not like a store, this isn't a closable gap, ayy. I see some. Look at this guy. Oh, it's. Look at all right, just got out of practice. It snowed a little bit. Alex is still, or not Alex, Matt, still on COVID protocol, so he can't really do much. I just got my quads iced up because I don't know, everyone else does it, so I do it. Alex is real desperate. Love it. And we're heading back to the dorms. We're about to watch the Chiefs absolutely dominate the Browns. Something that no one else thinks can happen. But I'm all in. Back from practice, back to the dorm, and this is just a sign right here. New roommate just moved in while I was at practice. Oh no. It's go time.
Zone,
47-6, Chiefs.
Izzy, welcome back, bro.
It's
How was the war?
Mahomes got hurt.
Make sure they're happy and healthy.
Yeah.
22-10. I'm shaking. I'm shaking. I'm fucking shaking.
Yeah. I've never seen you more scared of a game. Like you were so
Chan motherfucking Henny. That's all I have to say. And we are working. We are cooking up some heat. Oh, you can't see that. You can't see that. Too much. Oh, hi, Matt. Oh. New series coming out. I told you guys to come out with a new series every 2 weeks where it's 20-minute episodes, writing shit up. Working hard. Alex Malley's out here. Just got done hanging out with a couple of females. And he got done hanging out with a couple of females. And now we're writing. We're in the writer's room. All right. We were in there for an hour or two, maybe?
An hour and a half.
Hour and a half. We were writing up some stuff for the first episode that might come out in 2 weeks.
Not just
or so.
The first episode.
Not just, we've been working hard. We've been writing it up and we're ready to go. So that's coming soon. Be on the lookout for that. We're heading back to the dorms right now. It's about, what time is it, Manelli?
Like 11.
11 o'clock. We're going to get some food with our friends, go on a little drive and enjoy because tomorrow we have off of school. All right, y'all, it is 3 a.m. and it's time for me to go to bed. It's been a long day. I appreciate you guys following along. Stay tuned for the next video, and I'll see you guys later.